Vandmangel påvirker mere end 40% af verdensbefolkningen, og her i Bagamoyo har vi mulighed for at hjælpe en lille andel af de mennesker. Eleverne fra Bjerringbro Gymnasium har siden 2020 arbejdet på at kunne realisere vandprojekter her i Bagamoyo.
Vi skulle have været hernede for 2 år siden. Corona satte en stopper for det, så vi måtte rejse i 21 og 22 til nogle andre rejsemål med vores science-klasse.
Det er en forløsning endelig at være her, når man sådan har ventet på det så længe.
En del af projektet, som eleverne fra Bjerringbro skal arbejde med i år, det er at installere en vandpumpe, grave en rende til en rørledning, som skal forsyne lærerboligerne med vand, men også igen forsyne retteskolen med vand.
The Bjerringbro people come this way specifically for the water project. You know, when you give someone water, you have given that someone life. So they have brought life to us. That was very, very important. But apart from that, creating a friendship between us, because formerly we had only one school in Denmark. Now we have another school. Putting these two nations together is very, very important. Our students learn a lot about the developed countries, but also the students from Denmark also learn a lot about us. And we expect that with the second school, we can do wonders in Bagamoyo, collaborating with BRATA as an NGO.
Det var jo super meningsfuldt at gå og grave, mens man kunne se, at de små drenge og piger, 8-9 år gamle, nogle af dem yngre, at det er sådan set vand til deres toiletter, og det er vand til deres vandhaner, som vi graver en rende til.
Water is water, whether dirty or clean. Water is life.
Det er fedt at kunne ligesom gøre noget sådan et sted, hvor vi ved, det gør en forskel.
There was no clean water before in that area. It's recently when the Bjerringbro declared that they are going to install water there. Then we had to make the environment ready for the clean water. That means the whole area will get clean water. Not only within the BRATA compound, but even the neighbors will also benefit from the clean water.
Nu har vi ligesom set den skole, vi skulle grave den der vandstige til. Vi har ligesom set alle børnene, at de kommer også løbe nogle til os, mens vi graver det.
So, it's a very important project, and it's a very good project, and we thank them so much for that project.